Speaking on the scary moments that left an officer shot and their neighbor in critical condition, CBS 46's Daniel Wilkerson in Austell with new information on this story.
A neighbor tells us he heard the shots. He ran for cover and made sure his family was okay. As for that officer, we understand that officer was shot in the arm and will be okay. The suspect, however, was shot in the torso. Take a look. Here's what we know. The report of shots fired came in just after 11 last night. Police say when they got here, a man answered the door with a gun in his hand, and that man may have pointed his gun at officers. Well, there was an exchange of gunfire. Again, the suspect was shot in the torso. That officer has a shot to the arm. Paramedics took the officer to Grady Memorial Hospital. They transported the homeowner to Atlanta Medical Center. Here's what that neighbor who lives directly next door told us.
Yeah, the first thing I told my family, I went upstairs and I told them to get down, you know, get to safety, everybody. Because I was here actually, like, when I came down here, I was going towards the kitchen when I heard all the other gunshots.
Now, Cobb County Police could not tell us whether they had been called to this address before. As for the Georgia Bureau of Investigation, this is the 16th officer-involved shooting. It's been called out to investigate. In Cobb County, Daniel Wilkerson, CBS 46 News. And